One of the things that makes this fight feel so grounded to me is just how Macduff and Macbeth frequently take hits and shrug off blows from one another. Suits of armour are just that, they're armoured, and frequently films neglect to depict just how impervious a fully suited knight could truly be. While the armour in this is no doubt inaccurate and anachronistic, it shows the power armour can have in deflecting blows, in taking hits and punishment, but allowing the wearer to keep going, to keep fighting.